UV sterilizers remove unwanted algae and unfriendly bacteria and protozoa from aquarium water by exposing them to high-intensity ultraviolet light. If you have a nano aquarium 30 gallons or less, one of the easiest ways to add a UV sterilizer to your tank is by using JBJ's NanoZapp. Today we'll show you how to set one up in just a few short steps. The NanoZapp comes with two pieces of vinyl tubing. You'll want to cut these two pieces of vinyl tubing to fit for your intended application. We're placing our JBJ NanoZapp in the back of a 29-gallon Oceanic BioCube Aquarium. One piece of vinyl tubing will slip onto your return pump. Slide the UV sterilizer, lamp side down, into the vinyl tubing attached to the pump. Then, attach the other piece of vinyl tubing and an elbow, if necessary. We recommend securing your vinyl tubing with hose clamps, just to be safe. Lower the pump and UV sterilizer into the back chamber of your aquarium and attach it to your return outlet. Plug in the pump and sterilizer, and you're good to go. As you can see, there are many different sizes and styles of UV sterilizers available. Some are submersible and designed for internal use, while others are designed to be used externally. If you have any questions about UV sterilizers, please give us a call at 1-800-566-3474 or send an email to customercare@marinedepot.com.